excited.
So greetings to our people, Sien julle mense, môre ons mense. Mense sien julle, wat is ek vandag met die sak? Dis 'n volle strook wat ek nou ry. En ek is besig met 'n recycling program vandag. So vandag werk ons met jong entrepreneurs, jong manne wat ook belangstel in recycling en waste management. So ons vat vir hulle vandag deur 'n kos. Ek is nou op pad na die landfill toe, so ek gaan vir hulle ietsie wys vandag. I'm gonna show them how does the landfill work, how do you obtain your landfill tickets. I'm busy with them to help them with their accreditation. You know, we're getting some resources and some funding from other organizations. Remember, there is companies, and this is what I want to say to people, there is companies out there that is getting money. You know, these plastic companies and all of those companies, they are getting money to make sure that they can help small people to set up recycling businesses, because remember, recycling is going to become compulsory, right? It's going to become compulsive, because you know why? We need to recycle, we need to reduce, reuse and recycle in order for us to create a better environment. Our landfills is almost back to capacity, so it is important for us to engage with our communities, engage with our people out there, engage with people that have an interest in the waste business or in the recycling business, so that at the end of the day, there's lots of opportunities in here. And if we can get all our people and all our communities together and have an understanding about recycling, then our people will start to do it. Our people will start to benefit out of this. Our people will start to create a cleaner environment. I can't say so amal die goed te sien hier lê en amal daai nie, because our people need to be educated around, you know, the benefits of recycling. So that is what I'm doing today. I'm working with a couple of young men. Hulle gaan nou vir hulle bakkies kry. Twee van hulle het al klaar bakkies. So we're gonna teach them how to operate within the recycling and within the waste space, so that they can create a better environment and an opportunity to make money. That is what it's all about. Because at the end of the day, these guys that I'm operating with today, it's guys that started, some of them have started long time already. So they have the knowledge, they know how to do things, but what they now need is the information so that they can be compliant. So that is my purpose today, and that is why I'm out with the guys today, so that they can see what it is that they need to do and how can they do it, and so that they can encourage other people. Because remember, also mense by die huise, hulle kan ook recycle. Also landfills is vol mense, and a landfill takes almost 50 years before they can use it. Look what happened there by Swartklip. You see there by Swartklip where the sporting facility is. Now I just want you to take note of this. There where the sporting facility is. Dit was mos 'n landfill. Hy was mos 'n tip haar gewees. Hy was wat daar agter mos wat. So the DA continued with their little thingies, and the community and there was people, organizations, they told them you can't build on that landfill because it haven't settled for 50 years. But they didn't listen. They continued and they built the wall right there. Now what's happening now today? Because that landfill haven't got their 50 years of settling. Die hol is besig om te breek en toe die hol krumbel. Hulle moet nou hol afgooi nou. Because wat gebeur nou? Hier decompose die grond. So wat gebeur? Die building kan nie stabiel is nie. Die building is besig om in te val. Dit gaan collapse. En maybe as hy seker wat nou net soos gebeur het, ek weet nie, ons moet altyd uitvind wat is die regte ding. Maar die is die ding wat nou hier gebeur het, dat hy swart klip. Because people don't have the knowledge, the understanding and the wisdom when it comes to how they can keep their environment clean. We must become wise. We must become waste wise. So ja mense, ek wil maar net ons met leer van daai sien julle wat het nou daar gebeur. But us, we have the kracht and the mag to change things and to keep our environment clean for ourselves. And when there's a clean environment, our children would dwell and they would walk in cleaner areas, in cleaner spaces, which means their whole mentality will change. Because as your area elke dag fyn is, dan gaan jy ook nie meer worry nie. But when your area is clean, your mind will become clean and you will do things that is more cleaner, and we will move in a way where we make sure that our communities are clean. That's what it's all about. So ja, mense, vat nou. As ek op die landfill kom, gaan ek nog 'n video te maak net om vir julle te wys hoe lyk dit, hè? Wat geniet julle dag verder. Ek is lief vir julle, one love.